feel like conference, this is the big race that we've all been waiting for the whole season, so it's the time to where there's a lot of expectation, people are expecting a lot, so there's definitely that pressure. From the three races that I've raced, it's given me a picture of where I am and how, like, it's given me the confidence in myself. I believe that I can do good. It really motivates me, because when you're given that, that award, it just makes you stay up there and do anything less. Going into the Champion Week, I feel ready and I feel confident in myself and the team. And I feel like we have a chance of winning the national, the conference title, and we're definitely going to go for it. We've definitely trained hard this season, and if everybody just goes out there and just do their part, I think we're going to be fine.